My name is Lawrence Neumann. I am from Manchester University, and I'm interning at the Chicago Border Guard Group. Well, I'm really interested in art, and the idea of public art was something new to me when I came to Chicago, and I was really interested in learning more about it. I helped them kind of redesign their space here and reorganize everything. They're looking into kind of downsizing office space, and so they kind of asked me to help them a little bit with that, which is something really good. I help with a little bit of grant writing. I do research into old murals, find pictures and stuff they can put into new grant proposals. And I just do other little office tasks. I came to Chicago because of the architecture. It's something I'm really interested in, and Chicago's the best place for it. And then I kind of discovered this whole public art and how it interacts with architecture. So I found it really interesting. I'm glad I came. Going into architecture, I'm definitely going to understand a little more of how public art is a large component of that and the importance of incorporating community and public art into architecture. Hi, my name is Lawrence Newman, and I encourage you to make Chicago your classroom because it is an amazing place for public art and architecture.